We decided to play Dance Monkey at the train station.